An elderly couple barely escaped a fire in their home this morning with the threat of oxygen tanks exploding on their way out. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall has the story of a husband and wife who are local leaders now relying on the support of the same community for which they serve.
Just through this window here in Callery, Butler County, this is the bedroom of the council president and his wife. Overnight, they had a huge scare. His wife, Judy, relies on an oxygen tank. And when they saw those flames, they knew they had to get out of here fast.
We would have died from the smoke.
Ed Conway jumped out of bed when his wife, Judy, screamed his name.
Said to her, "Are you okay?" And she pointed down, and she uses oxygen. And the oxygen machine is in another room with a long 300-foot cord to her, and it was on fire.
The Klein Avenue home here in Callery, Butler County, caught on fire around 4 o'clock this morning.
I put the fire out, which took 20 seconds. I walked out of the bedroom to the living room, turned around and looked, and I couldn't stand the smoke that quick.
With all his wife has been through, Ed refused to lose her to this fire.
She has the defibrillator on in case she has a heart attack, and she just had the surgery on her hip, and then she does have COPD, so that's a reason for the oxygen.
And right now they may have lost just about everything.
But we're here.
And that's the most important part. In Callery, Butler County, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.